Hey there, my friend, this is Paul Hutchings, and you are looking for some information on MLM online strategies, and I'm so excited to be here in this video because as I come to you from my home office here in Blackfoot, Idaho, I have a couple of tips to share with you. I've been actually doing this type of marketing, building multi-level marketing companies, network marketing companies, doing it on the internet, clear back since 2009, and I've had a ton of success. So in this video, as you decide to tune in and pay attention, I'm gonna share with you my two biggest MLM online strategies that hopefully you can take right when this video is over and apply in marketing your network marketing or MLM business on the internet. So first, a quick story. I remember there was one time early on in my network marketing career, I recruited my uncle actually here in my hometown. We were going through his warm market list. We called a couple of folks off of his list to come over to his real estate office here in Blackfoot, Idaho, where I live. I gave what I thought was the best presentation in the world. And then I was, you know, getting finished up with the presentation, getting to the part where you ask the magical close that I'd learned from my upline, right? Where, you know, you say on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being ready to get started, you know, 1 being not interested at all, where would you say you're at? And I had these two guys staring back at me from across the table, right? My uncle's sitting here on my right. I go to the first one and I say, you know, after everything you've seen, you know, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being ready to get started, where would you say you're at? And he said, about a 1. I was like, oh no. So then I go over to the guy sitting next to him and I say, and on a scale of 1 to 10, you know, where would you say you're at? And he said, I'm about a 0. And I was like, ah, epic fail, right? Well, there's a big lesson here. And the lesson is, whenever you're gonna be doing any sort of marketing, it's important to know who your target market is. And those two individuals we had sitting in that chair, they were not ideal prospects for our business, right? And so what's cool about the internet is you can literally target the exact type of customer or team member that you want to have on your team. So that's tip number one for building your business online. Know who your target market is. Now the next tip, and this makes me, you know, remember back to when I was on the internet back in 2009, living in my single wide trailer house, looking for information on how to build my MLM business on the internet, just like you might be right now. And I remember running into this guy who was, he was a leader, he was charismatic, he was teaching me great information that I could take and apply in my business. And what ended up happening was I ended up joining him in this online marketing system. And as I reflect back on what he did was he didn't sell me a system, he didn't sell me some sort of tool to build my business, he positioned himself as a solutions provider. And it's almost like if you can imagine the way you respond to a used car salesman who's just trying to get you to buy, just trying to get you to sign the papers, just trying to get you to close the deal, versus how you respond to maybe your family physician. Your family physician, they tell you what to do and you do it because you trust them. They're positioned as a solutions provider, not a salesperson, right? Well, in marketing your MLM business on the internet, it's real tempting to just market your network marketing company or market your products, you know, try to get leads to get people into that. But if you can market yourself as a solutions provider, if you can position yourself as someone who can help people get the results that they want, people will respond to that in a far better way than they would just, you know, marketing your MLM product or your MLM business opportunity. So those are my top two tips. Number one, know who you're targeting. Number two, market yourself as a solutions provider. That'll help a ton. And the last thing is I just want to encourage you, if you've appreciated this video, like and comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. Did you get value from this video? And also, if you're very serious about building your business on the internet, your network marketing business, I actually wrote a book. It's an ebook. It's called Online Recruiting Secrets, and it shares my top tips that helped me go from living in a 1984 single wide trailer house, struggling in network marketing, to becoming the number one recruiter and number one income earner in my network marketing company. You can grab it at onlinerecruitingsecrets.com or just click the link right below this video and you can instantly download that book, and I really hope that it'll help you along your journey. So thanks for watching this video. Leave your comments in down below, you know, like, maybe subscribe to my channel if you'd like more content like this, and whatever you do, always go for your dreams. Take care and bye for now.